On Wednesday, November 22, the main intelligence agency published footage of the Crimean bridge occupied by the occupiers. The intelligence agency called the construction superfluous. This was reported by the main Directorate of Intelligence of Ukraine. Literally, Crimean autumn wind and completely unnecessary construction. To be continued.